that she actually has an economics degree. And that's just astounding because it didn't look like someone who was versed in economics talking about that. She was looking at her notes the whole time.